away, wat zei dat? Nee man, I'm tired of being single, most. I'm tired of being single, most. I came here, date my family to see families, bruh. I wanna see people, there. I wanna see what type of food I can eat, you see, most. But salt is killing me, bruh. Salt is killing me, so ik say, I'm just a simple guy, me, bruh. Simple guy, love my car, nice and drop. You can see my back here, you see. I can take this girl for a ride on the side, me, bruh. You understand what ik say? Man, I'm just a simple guy, as I say, most. Listen, this is a simple thing that I do on a daily, man. When I take my walks, I take my walks, sharpening my knife. Hey, getting my knife, no. Sorry man, hey, the wind when you have too much swag is the wind, me bruh. You see, if I have swag, the girl's gonna have swag, most. Nee man, this is simple, man. You see, if you walk with me at the corner, I won't stand with you by the corner, cause I'm too hunted, most. Age, yes sirs, my age, they don't wanna know, bruh. They don't wanna know, cause if you know, my age is gonna be hectic. They're gonna see me as a little kid, most. But just to be fair with you, I am 25, I'm a chartered accountant, I play with the money, I can treat the girl with the money, most. So yeah, man, I'm not a complicated person. And then at my spare times, man, I don't do much. Love my hubby, love my old ones, most. Ons blom daarbij and recess a plaque, most. Yeah, I don't need much, most. Just need a simple girl, nice booty. Nice booty, sukai. I like the black girls, most like the black girls, cause when you walk and wake up, you just spanky move to the side and it come again, most. You savage, you understand? Yeah, so man, date my family, please help me out, most. You see, no, most, I need that help, man. I need that help, man. But otherwise, let me bounce, man. But thank you very much, man. Thank you very much. I'll do this another time, most. Thank you, date my family. I'll be waiting to hear from you and see, man. But don't forget the type, black girl with the booty, most. See, Vietnam was away.
Last week things didn't go well for Lindy. We zamelo matamatela motho ah dilala kopana, so I beg again this week there's another guy around, so nale family aga rabatla mokopanya ra man.
Hello guys, yeah, so I also told Lindy last week that he shouldn't lose hope because breaking an egg in half is better than not getting a bed at all. Sometimes sleeping on the bed doesn't mean you're sleeping on the floor. So yeah, and I also told him that sleeping on the bed doesn't mean that necessarily sleeping on the floor. So today's another day is gonna try again, and I wish him all the best.
Yeah guys, I mean, I'm Lindy West's friend. I became Lindy West's friend since last week. So I don't understand why Lindy West is not getting a date. Lindy West is a good looking person. I mean, she feels lonely. She feels lonely. But every time I go in Lindwell's room and listen there, it seems like Lindwell is watching. I'm not sure. People screaming there in the background.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what's happening there, but I feel like Lindwell needs a partner, guys. Lindwell is lonely.
She obviously, Mutemulu mu deserve a partner. Whether Uso or Umunna or Musadi, everyone must get hooked up. But that's why we are here. That's what we want to do for John or Lindwell or Bon.
Let's see what goes on, guys.
Yeah, so we are waiting for the guy to arrive. Is any minute now he's gonna come.
He's gonna come.
Silence your phone, man.
Yeah, sorry, man. Hello? Don't worry. Even in the olden days, there was no cell phones. I could still answer you. Yes, a plane in the sky is like a bird in the sky. Okay, I'm on the way. Thank you. I'm sorry guys, but
the guy hasn't even arrived yet.
This
is already a best guest.
Just because I'm not around to eat the meat doesn't mean I was not there.
Let him go. We'll talk. Don't worry.
I'm sorry, ne.
Don't worry. We'll talk for Lindy, man.
Thank you.
Finally, he has arrived. Hola.
Look, thousand.
Hola.
Yeah, bruh, my name is Ronwen.
Ooh, this guy, he's dark in complexion.
What's up, Ronwen?
Yeah, I'm good, bruh. Brought presents, Nomus. See, Nomus, this is a screwdriver, man. In case you get screwed over, you'll fix it.
Okay.
Need for the fam.
This is already awesome.
Yeah, and then this is a kettle.
We needed a kettle.
Yeah, it's
so, I mean,
man,
it's short of the cables, but it's fine to make it.
Yeah, automatic, bruh. Automatic.
Oh, really? It's
take
wireless.
Take a book.
I'm gonna need
educate
this for notes.
Yourself. Can I please sit down, brother?
Yeah, you can take a seat right here.
Thank you.
Okay. This guy, you should just talk good about me.
Yeah, we just received some gifts from Ronwen. I think he's a genuine guy.
Mm. And automatic kettle.
She's
gonna love it.
It's right here.
I'm hungry, they have food, no, but it's fine. Ooh, what's her name again? Lindy.
Friend
Lindy.
We have water. Do you want water?
Yeah, it's fine, must say no, must put ice in it.
Let me go fetch for you water.
Thank you very much.
You see, this guy, he will never go to Kairos again. If he could just be with me in the bed, I'm telling you.
How old is Lindy Webrara? What's your name? Not introducing yourself, man.
I'm JT, man.
JT?
Yeah.
JT, what does JT stand for? John Thomas?
Yeah, I think so.
Away, John Thomas. Thomas.
Yeah.
How old is Lindy Webrara?
It's 26.
26?
Yeah.
Say no more sugar mama. No, man. You're gonna put me into trouble with my family. But it's fine, man. I know how to handle a woman. She's a big bummer.
I'm not sure,
Mus. You're selling me lies, so no, Mus.
You have to see it for yourself.
Brother, thank you very much. Thank you. Say no, Mus. Check here, asking about Lindy, Mus.
Lindy is a yellow bone, my brother.
Yellow bone,
you like yellow bone?
Oh, my brother, they look like the ones from my tomb, but it's fine. Wanted the dark one, but it's fine. I can make it to Lindy. Zulu, Mus.
Yeah, she's Zulu. She speaks Zulu, ne?
She speaks a lot of languages.
Yeah,
she speaks a lot.
Don't worry, bro. When you meet Lindy, I'm afraid. I'm sure you're gonna be surprised. You open your eyes like,
yeah.
Oh, I'm sure, bro.
Oh, that's how you describe me. Oh, okay, I've got good friends.
She a freak.
Yeah, we don't know about that.
You don't know, Mus.
Bedroom secrets.
Everybody knows a bedroom secret, but I have my.
No, own. We are family,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, I wanna go from out, but you're not telling me about them.
We don't know about Lindy.
We're not from secrets. Alabama, bro. We are family here. We don't know about these things of.
He's in school, no, Mus. She working school.
She's working.
She's in university and she's also has a part-time job.
She would have time for me, Mus.
She's making a lot of money.
I make time, brother. Time is money.
What are you? What are you? Are you working?
Am I working? See no musica, ma see me, brother.
What are you?
What am I?
What do you do?
I'm a chartered accountant.
Chartered accountant? Then
yeah,
you have
brother,
a lot of money.
Do you
have a car?
I'm not sure.
Do I have a car? It depends which one.
I think it's the one, this boy.
Because of my car. Nia, you love my car still. You wanna steal my car, Mus?
No. Lindy loves cars.
She loves cars.
I love
him
cars.
On the left or on the right?
Everywhere.
Everywhere, even at the back seat.
Even on top.
He's a freak, this one. Yalla. Nia, say no, Mus, it's fine. He's smashing up to speak English.
Are you ready to meet
to Lindy? See Lindy?
Yo.
Because I think it's time, man.
It's time. You can bring Lindy here. Confirm something, mate.
I think we should go out, guys, so that we leave Lindy and
Ronwen?
What's your name? Ronia?
Ronwen. See, no, Mus, you're leaving me with Lindy. You have condoms. Chais, Mus, not condoms.
So you're covered.
I'm covered. Away.
I think we have to go.
Hi.
Away, what say is in Abra?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, man, I'm good. Check no Mus, I'm waiting for Lindy Way, Mus. Gonna be here in private time.
I am Lindy Way, wanna give me a hug?
Yellow spear, man, here! Check no Mus, if Lindy Way comes, tell her I'll be outside, Mus.
I am Lindy Way, I'm your date. Come on, come run away from me again.
Is that a mon capmos? Nick Sukria! Nyon, you're driving me mad, bruh! I wasted all my time all the way from my cassie to come you the Lindy Way!
But
check no Mus, no ass! Nope! Yes, sir! Nyon! Is that a capmos? Is that Nyon? This is shit, man! This is. How you fucking open this? How the fuck do you open this fucking door, man? How the fuck am. Take, fucking open it. You've been trapped me here. You think when I eat my ass, not getting this ass, man. This ass, near. The one is watching porn, near, man. Man, switch off these cameras, man. Switch it off. I'm leaving, bruh. Your sister. Nayo.
Okay. Yo, he's so violent. He's so violent. Oh.
that my family is failing me. Oh wow, that guy is so violent. He is so violent. There's a deep print, like, I don't know why. Again, I'm being failed by date my family. Ooh. Anyway, it's fine. He missed out a lot because of me. I can do a lot. You know, when it comes to a bit, I can do a lot. Plus, he's a colored. Yo, I know that they love sex. And again, I'm not gonna go on my periods, imagine. Anyway, thank you, date my family. I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna try again and yeah, till I get to the date. I'm not gonna
give up.
You guys, let me just keep quiet. Let me keep quiet.